Hi, this is Lynda Cromar with LyndaCromar.com. Yesterday I talked about really being the real you. And today I want to talk a little bit more about that, but in more specifics. Now here's something that you got to get. When you are doing network marketing, and most especially if you're using online internet marketing, you definitely have to figure out what really works for you. Now you're going to find all kinds of information about all sorts of tactics, all sorts of information on how to do certain things. You know what? Go ahead and try a few of them. But then you want to settle with 3 to 5 techniques, or what you want to call social network avenues, to build your business and be consistent with that. For instance, I use Facebook a lot. That isn't the only place that I work. Obviously, I'm also on YouTube because you see this video. And I also blog every day. Those are 3 things I do on a daily basis. Now, there's other things I might do here and there, but those are my consistent avenues of building my stream of income and my individuals that I want to talk to. And that is consistent at least my 5 days a week, and usually 6. I do take Sunday off, but I'm consistent about it. I do it every day. That is one of the things that will build your brand faster than anything I know. I saw a quote today, and this is really, really key. Make sure that everything that you post is actually congruent with what you want to portray as yourself out there on the internet. Because if you start to rant and rave about something you're unhappy about, like I'm seeing people make comments about Facebook and about the changes that just recently happened, you know, we can do a bunch of complaining or whatever, but what does that prove? Nothing. And it doesn't make you look very good on the internet. And you know what? People find out. They find you. They see what you've said. So don't say things that are going to come back and bite you. And they do. Absolutely they do. And I've had it happen to me too. So I know that that happens. So make sure you're congruent. Make sure you're positive. Make sure you're sharing real value. It's not just a pitch fest all the time. People get really tired of pitching. So that's what I have to share with you today. Share the real you, share it in a congruent way, and be positive about it. This is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. Make sure and click on that link on the bottom. That is a banner there, and that will take you to my only lead system that I use, and it works like a charm. We'll talk tomorrow.